Hello BookTube, it's Ben here from the History Fella channel. I'm here with a quick film review because I've just watched the film All Quiet on the Western Front, which you can find on Netflix. It's been out about a month, I think, so far, but I've just watched it this afternoon, so I thought I'd give my quick little opinion on it. Basically, it's some of you might have seen the original from a while ago. But on this remake, is very good, in my opinion. It's about a group of young German lads, sort of 17, 18. The main character is called Paul Baumer. And it shows them volunteering to join the German army, go to war. And then, of course, at the beginning of the film, they all think it's going to be a bit of a laugh and, you know, it'd be quite easy, and like all soldiers that were volunteered for the First World War, everyone kind of thought it'd be over sort of by Christmas. And but the trouble is that's kind of like that was the idealistic view, and of course all these young men volunteered thinking they'd be going back home soon, but the reality was completely the opposite. And they all kind of, after training, once they all had a good time and looking forward to going to war, the reality then sets in as they're all transported to France, where you've got trench warfare and, of course, all the perils that brought, like the bad weather, all the mud, all the flooded trenches, all the water, all the disease. And that doesn't include all the bombs and bullets and being shot at and killed and barbed wire everywhere and kind of being forced to go up over the trench and run towards the enemy sort of thing, in the hope of gaining some land. So it's kind of, you know, the story goes from, you know, some young lads all looking forward to and quite looking forward to the war and being quite idealistic about things, and suddenly they find themselves in this trench and they're having to bail it out because it's all flooded and it's teeming down with rain, and kind of they kind of think, you know, what have we got ourselves into? And of course throughout the film they face various things, like, you know, enemy soldiers in their trench, them having to get into the opposition's trenches, and all the bad things that go on, all the rats and dead bodies they're having to deal with or having to kill each other in trenches. And then of course about halfway through the film, you've got the introduction of tanks there and flamethrowers, and it just the main part of the film just is literally showing the viewer the harshness and the battle weariness and the madness of it all. And just literally you are left with, my God, you know, having to go through a war like this is so brutal and horrific. And I personally am amazed that not more men were sent mad, or... And so many men that fought during the First World War must have suffered from various stresses of various kinds, but mostly sort of going mad, running off, going AWOL, suffering from PTSD. Because obviously in the modern climate, we know what things like going to war can do to you and having to go through all that sort of thing. But overall, I thought it was a really good film. Maybe it seemed to me it kind of felt a bit too modern, in that it felt a little detached from the First World War, because it did look so modern in its filming. But I do have to say the cinematography and the effects and the trenches and all the mud and water was so realistic in the film. I thought it was a really good job, and well done to Netflix. So there we go. Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. And if you haven't seen the film already, maybe you fancy going and having a look, looking it up, see for yourself. If you have seen All Quiet on the Western Front before, then let me know what you thought of it. Or maybe you've seen the original, but I'm looking forward to hearing what your opinions are as well. So anyway, thanks very much for watching. Please take care. Feel free to give the video a thumbs up if you've enjoyed it or you fancy watching the film. And I shall see you very soon for another video. Take care.